Careful.
Them noodles. I took off my case too, now it feels lighter.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What's wrong?
Who is that person? Jesus, he's a robber.
Is there like any crime around here happens at all or no?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
This neighborhood? It's like dead. It's like a wasteland from my view. There's nobody in the streets other than that one woman. This is, what is this called? Meatballs with chicken and pad noodles?
Thai noodles?
Hey, what's going on YouTube and our vlog for you guys as usual. So today it is, I don't even know the day actually, I'm pretty stupid. It is Tuesday, January 3rd, 2017, and it is raining right now. Really, really bad. Like, rain on top of rain, and there's water dripping down that thing. I have no idea what that is. But it's a really gloomy ass day today. It's chill right now. It's 1300 right now. So 1 p.m. if anyone doesn't know military time. And I'm about to go to the mall. I'm just gonna get an Uber from here all the way to the mall. It's like 50 bucks. So yeah, I kind of want to explore a little bit more before I have to leave for tomorrow. I have to pack my, well, I have to fully pack my stuff right here. Like all this stuff with the shoes and clothes I have and a bunch of other stuff is pretty much somewhat of a hassle right now. But I should be seeing Nguyen tonight. He's coming back with his fiance, so that's the first time I'll meet her. So it's gonna be cool. I don't know if he's gonna be able to take me tomorrow morning for my trip to Louisiana. I leave at 12 all the way, and I come back and I arrive there at like 9 p.m. So it's gonna be pretty difficult trying to arrive to my duty station and like late night. But hopefully it's been a chill time in California. I appreciate the fact that a lot of my friends that have been here allowed me to stay with them, since Nguyen and Esteban. So it made my life a little more easier than what it would be if I didn't. A lot of things I'll miss, the food stores a lot mostly, and just overall hanging out with people that I've never met before. And look at this, I'm growing a little mustache here. I don't know if you can see it because of the lighting, but that mustache though, I gotta shave this shit off. I need a haircut. I'm gonna go to the Valley Fair Mall. It's like 40 miles away from here. It takes a while, so I'm just gonna request an Uber as soon as possible. I'm probably gonna eat a little bit before I leave, and after that, yeah, I'm just gonna enjoy my remainder of my time here in California. So yeah, it's like a mess right now in this room. Laptop and clothes and the bed's messed up in my bags, so yeah, it's a lot of things right now being messed up. So I'll talk to you guys later once I head out. Right now I'm charging my phone to max. I'm trying to max this phone to 200%, so I needed the battery so I can record more vlogs. Hey, what's going on YouTube? Another video for you guys as usual. Right now I'm in a different mall. This is called Valley Fair Mall in Santa Clara, California. So this is the entrance, well, this is the main entrance, Macy's, and then this is some of it. As you can see, it's kind of weird, but it's whatever. So for the rest of the remainder of my day, I'm just gonna be in this mall chilling. Nguyen's supposed to be back later on at like 4 p.m., 5 p.m. So I have a good amount of time. Oh wow, Devor.
I already got a sushi here too.
I have a lot of time to just spare. So shout out to Felipe. He was my Uber. And it turned out that he's actually in the army as well. He's a veteran, he just finished. But yeah, it's pretty chill. This mall, they're still doing some remodeling. But it's pretty cool. There's a lot of stuff going on here. I wish they had escalators, but this is what they have so far. So I'll show you guys more once I explore. Hey, what's going on YouTube? Another video for you guys as usual. So right now I'm in the second floor of the mall, and this is pretty much what it looks like. From here, got food court around the area.
and then you got more food stores pretty much going around and around, and it cuts off right there for like other shops. But so far it's a pretty, it's big than the other mall I went to. The one in Oak Ridge is pretty small, but this one is somewhat big in my view. There's still more stores going that way, and there's still more stores going that way. But over this way, it cuts off. So I'm gonna show you guys more of the videos. I'm gonna show you guys more footage actually, because it's my last day here. So before I leave, because Nguyen's gonna come back later on, I'll be able to show you guys a little bit more of this mall before I leave. So it's all good. I wasn't gonna plan on shopping because I don't really, I have too much already. I have two pairs of Jordans. I have three pairs of Rolls Royces. And I still have to wear my uniform for tomorrow to leave. So I'm pretty sad about that. But I'll talk to you guys later once everything is settled. I'm just gonna walk a little bit around and see how that goes.
As you guys can see, this is some parts of the mall right now. I just wanted to share with you guys this side corner. They got a store on the little picture. They also got Cotton On here. Surprisingly, it's pretty big in this corner. And they got here. It's like one corner section of the mall. So there's a bunch of corners actually that I want to show you guys. This is the bottom. I think they have two floors actually. Just two floors. We got a Zara. There's a Zara on the first floor as well.
Hey, what's going on YouTube? Another video for you guys as usual. So right now I'm at the what is this mall again? I forgot what this company is called, but I got me some cheesecake, New York cheesecake. I also got some bubble tea, some mango and peach green tea. And just chilling, trying to think what else to get right now. I'm gonna be still hungry after this cheesecake, but I'm looking forward to seeing Nguyen later on and pretty much vlog more pretty much so you guys can see more footage before I leave. I'll be vlogging the plane and when I leave and when I arrive and when I go to my unit. I don't even know if I can vlog when I'm in my uniform, but I'll talk to you guys later.
I gotta like duck down and talk to you guys. Anyway, it's another video for you guys as usual. Right now I'm still at the food court. I'm trying Noodles and Company. Back in Jersey, this is a big thing. My friend Cristiano brought me there and I'm just hungry right now. I got number 35 right now. Long range system, man. So hopefully you guys are having a good day. Mine's been pretty chill so far. I'm enjoying it. Oh, it almost was beeping fully and now it's gone. Oh well. But hopefully you guys are having a good day. I'm really nervous and excited about leaving California. Well, not really excited, I'm sad, but I'm excited to go to my unit, so I want to see how it's there. I'll be vlogging all the stuff I go through there pretty much, all the rock marches and all the shit I have to deal with, and I'll show you guys like a barrack pretty much tour, and I'll show you guys like, because I'll be going to the gym a lot more because I didn't really have that much access to the gym a lot in AIT than I had in, well, coming up for my unit. So I'll be going to the gym a lot more. I'll be recording. Got it.
Finish the bowl. Meatballs, cheese, noodles, chicken, and I got my green tea. So.
I've never met her in person. I've only seen her in his vlogs. Oh. In his new one.
Oh.
It's the man.
Oh.
Where's my aunt?
Oh.
He's been at Disneyland, right?
Yeah, Disneyland.
How was it? I didn't see all the vlog. I just saw
amazing.
Like, there was the part when you proposed. She said yes, right?
Yes.
Okay. Well, yeah, that would be suck if she said no. Dude, she should have said no. He gets like 2-3 million views on YouTube, and then later on you say yes.
Fails. Proposal fails.
Proposal fails by Matthew Nguyen. And I was watching all our old vlogs, dude. It was
Did
so
you see?
Fun.
I like everyone was started congratulating and cheering after she said yes. And
wait,
that was cool.
When you guys who recorded?
Just one of the workers because they thought we were trying to take a picture. It's like, oh, you want to take that picture? So I'm like, yeah, go ahead, hold it like this. And she's like, you really want me to hold it like this? And then that's what I did. And she's like, oh, perfect.
But it was actual video when you told
yeah.
that.
Yeah, exactly. I was recording the whole time. She
Ooh.
Know.
So and now, when's the marriage?
Who knows? Okay. We'll see.
You guys are engaged, Mr. Mrs. Nguyen. Wait, is that how it works? I don't
know. I guess
know.
It would be. Yeah.
Technically, right?
Yeah.
He showed me your old video of when you guys first met. Oh, it's so cute. Dude, I wish I had that.
You will one day.
Yeah, well, yeah, I will actually. in a couple like months because I'm going to Pennsylvania.
Maybe you'll fall in love with a prostitute.
I probably will. Her name will be Cinnamon. Or Black Mamba. I don't know. Something like a Kill Bill movie would be.
I told her about your catfish.
Yeah, that was horrible. I got catfished. Bruh. My YouTube people know. I got catfish. I got hella catfish. You guys don't even know. I think you guys know the story. I got hella catfish. Help me. But I got this new jacket too at the mall.
Yeah. It's pretty cool. You would have dragons on it.
Hey, Chinese, bro. We're gonna go to In-N-Out because I'm hungry.
So aside from that whole winter wonderland thing in Sacramento, there's not much else there to do.
There was a couple things Pang wanted me to do.
Like?
Korean barbecue. Never tried it.
Korean barbecue's everywhere.
Okay, well, I don't know that.
Oh my god.
Are you cold?
Did I get the D?
Did you get the D? No. I'm still a virgin, bro. My V card is still here. Everyone, my YouTube viewers know.
How are you 23 and still have it?
Because I'm stupid. That's why. Dedication, happiness. Even you were surprised when you, when we were in the AIT and you asked that. And I was just like, yeah. And you're like, what? No.
Alright.
No. Look at the happy engaged couple. Well, we're gonna come back.
Where are you guys going?
In and out.
Oh. Did you hear what I was saying to Matthew?
What?
What?
I said Matthew should have took you to Tommy.
All you need seafood.
To what?
All you need seafood.
Where's that?
See?
Ooh, that sounds nice. And this is his car, by the way. If you guys were wondering, it's a Toyota. Oh, that sucks. I'm not fronting you. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
In the car.
Fine. I'll be your whore.
Car.
Wait, I want to be on the right side. I'm vlogging. You're too tired. You okay? He's depressed because she's leaving. But what about me? What about me?
You're going back home.
Dick? I'm going to Louisiana, but I'm coming back for you, bro. I'm going to come back Cali and be like, when?
Oh, you going to buy me an apartment?
Yeah, I will. You're going to live with me, bro. We're going to head to, what was that place you said?
In-N-Out.
Another one. What was that sushi place?
Tomy's?
What is that?
That is a lunch. Well, I don't even think we're going to be able to
go. Okay, I am not from here, so you got to adjust.
It's an all-you-can-eat seafood place, but that place, I don't even know if we'd be able to go right now.
It's fine.
Yeah, unfortunately.
Yeah, a vlogging-ception, bro. Oh, look at that.
Oh.
Dude. Oh, you didn't? You just started. There you go.
Nope, yep. So,
time to go. Okay, so we're at In-N-Out.
You see it?
What?
You see the palm trees and axe?
Yes.
Every single In-N-Out has it.
That's fucking weird. Right, In-N-Out. Hell yeah. We're actually gonna go inside or are we just gonna go drive?
Yeah, we're gonna go inside.
Okay. Oh my god, that drive through.
Not that long. It's actually nothing.
Still. Yay!
I'm not really worried.
Say hi.
Ho!
Yeah.
Ho!
Yeah. I saw it. It was right. Camellia. Yay!
Got my wallet.
We're here. I'm gonna order.
I got my wallet. Alright, good.
What if you didn't have your wallet?
Yeah.
You would be fucked if someone caught you.
If I didn't have my wallet, then I wouldn't be eating.
You wouldn't be driving.
Oh, I don't care about driving. I know my driver's license.
Can you show me your license registration, please? I don't have my license right now. I currently have my. I know my number, though.
Yep.
Time to go.
In Brazil, just got in and out.
We're in and out getting burgers.
So this is the first time Mozilla's going to In-N-Out.
Vlogception. This is the result. We're gonna get some. I don't know what I'm gonna get, but I'm hungry.
First
we just got our food.
Try a fry.
Okay, I'm gonna try a fry.
Eat it. I'll go get some more.
It's really salty.
Maybe it was a bad one.
This is the food.
No, I'll probably give you a bad one. I'll probably give you a bad one.
Salt. So, I got my food. They got, this is what they call animal style fries. And then they got cheeseburger and a double double. Hey, Camellia, did you buy the double double? Fat ass. In-N-Out sauce? You just had sauce. Wait, what is this? Spread. What the fuck is spread?
Boom.
Cheese?
Boom. Boom, boom, boom.
That?
Boom. 3x3. No
onions, it's like someone took a shit and just like. They got this thing called In-N-Out spread.
Look at them.
Spread. It just says spread on it. It doesn't say anything else. All I need to know is it says spread. That's it.
Alright, okay.
I should be worried. Because he said that it's called animal style fries. And.
You got nothing in it, so it's yours.
Yeah. I mean, I wanted just a cheeseburger, so.
I don't even think they put their sauce in it. Which, really, good thing you have this. Oh, there you go.
It's spread. It's cheese.
It's their, no, it's not cheese.
What the fuck is it?
And then you got your animal fusion fork. You need this.
Why would I need my fork?
Why do you need that?
I thought you just eat it with your hand.
Sure.
Yeah, fuck, I'll be fancy and eat the fork. Or better yet, I'll use chopsticks. Yeah, I'm gonna try this shit out. Okay, so I ate this, the burger, and In-N-Out. Wherever, all my friends who said in California, try In-N-Out. Oh my god, just try it, man. You gotta try In-N-Out burger, man.
Don't, it doesn't fuck. Help that he doesn't like pickles. If you don't like pickles.
I don't like pickles. I don't eat tomatoes. Pickles, onions, like I don't mind a little bit, but not a lot. Tomatoes, lettuce, I hate all that. Take all that shit out. Just give me the actual meat. So I tried this fry, it's called animal style fries in In-N-Out. They have pickles inside
the meat,
this.
Huh?
Yeah. But they have pickles, I didn't know that, on the animal style fries. That turned me off a lot. Because I don't like pickles. I hate the taste of a pickle. Just want to spit it out. Like, yeah. I don't know about you guys. For you guys in California out there watching this vlog, I'm going to tell you right now that In-N-Out, from my vision of it from the start, gradually just decreased all the way down. Like, there's Bobby's Burger Palace, Shake Shack, and freaking In-N-Out. Because Five Guys beats this right now. I don't know about you, because he likes pickles, okay? He doesn't care what he eats. He eats freaking jalapenos, pickles, tomatoes, lettuce, all that shit. And I'm just like, but, yeah, fuck that. I want a new food place. What was your mom making? Soup?
Oh, yeah, she's making rice stew soup.
Rice stew soup. What's another food store?
There's a Five Guys across the street.
No.
There's a...
Oh,
Chipotle.
Fuck Chipotle.
Panda Express is a Wingstop.
What's a Wingstop?
It's just all wings.
Chicken wings?
Yeah.
Doesn't have to be spicy, right?
Really
ooh, chicken wing. Wingstop. Yeah. Wingstop works, I guess. Never tried Wingstop. That's the first time I ever like tried two food stores in a day. No. Technically, the other one didn't count. I only got tea. So. Yeah, this is like, it's whatever. So In-N-Out, you can go suck a big ball sack, because it ain't everything. The only thing good about In-N-Out, from my experience right now, is just the fries. Just the normal fries, not the freaking animal sauce. Yeah,
shit.
Okay, In-N-Out's a fail, so I'm gonna try Wingstop. Never been here, but this is Wingstop, right here. What do you have to say when you're in?
Paul, what's up? Alright, so we just got here to Wingstop.
Apparently, this place only sells wings, but technically, you lied to me.
This
it says there's potato salad, dude.
They have French fries, too.
You lied to me.
I didn't say they only sell wings.
Who said they only sell wings?
They sell wings.
Well, we're gonna get food. I'm gonna get food, because I'm still hungry.
You're gonna grab some food.
Okay, so I got my food. This is what it is. Got garlic, parmesan, boneless, what was it again? Wings. And then you got really salty fries with honey mustard on the side of it. And I didn't get my drink yet, because I'm tired. And they're watching the game. These guys right here. These two lovebirds. Saw, dude. Saw. So I'm gonna try this. Well, let me try it right now. I'll give you guys so much freaking Parmesan. Oh my god.
Tapping as well.
Yeah. Not even tapping. I'm just gonna grab it.
Grab it with your hands.
No, look at all that flavor.
Guys, what are you doing?
What? What?
A fork or something.
I don't have a fork. Get me a fork. How do you deal with him for the 7 years? You don't know?
I just do.
Yay. Okay, here we go. If this fails me too, I am really disappointed. Wait, let me just get that piece. What? Ow! Oh my god, the cheese. It overwhelms the actual thing.
You didn't even bite it yet. I've never tried garlic parmesan. I get the spicy
stuff. It's a lot of parmesan.
I know, that's what happened.
It's a lot of cheese. A lot of cheese.
I told you to shake it off.
I'm trying to smack the damn cheese.
There you go, see? Look how much came off.
It's really, really cheesy. Okay, so I just tried a Wingstop. It sucks too. So...
Homemade rice.
Just fuck you. Just eat homemade rice and yeah. Oh, so they tried the garlic parmesan fucking boneless wings.
Too much parmesan.
Too much cheese, man. Parmesan cheese, too much. They literally like it seemed like they just took the wing, dipped it in all cheese, and just gave it to you like, oh here you go, this is boneless garlic parmesan chicken wings. I'm like, okay. Too much cheese. It's overpowering. The cheese is overpowering more than the actual chicken. And then the fries. I've never tasted salty fries in my life. Like super salty. That's Wingstop for you guys. So if any of you guys like, if you guys are like me and you don't like spicy shit and you go to Wingstop and you try it, I don't recommend Wingstop. Yeah, unless you're like wind like spicy shit. And then you blow out your asshole later on. So yeah. I'm good. So I'm making another vlog later on about more shit coming. Who's homeless? We're trying to give the food to a homeless guy. So at least we can help out the world somewhat. Not really.
I mean, could you imagine?
Our vlog. Back at the house. Ooh, look at the dog. Look at the doggy, 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 doggy. Look at that. He's so cute. I'm gonna pet him tomorrow. Oh my god! It always gets me. But, gonna eat some food. Nguyen's mom made everyone food. She was cooking. This is, what the? It's, rice and egg and beef, I think, or chicken. It smells good. It looks good. I'm gonna eat it, cause the whole day, with food, it sucked. Like, so I ate at Noodles and Company at the mall. I didn't tell you guys the experience from that. The noodles were plain. The chicken was okay. They put a lot of cheese on it. It was decent. It wasn't like the best meal ever. It was just like a meal like that suffices you for the day or like the few hours. So yeah, this is pretty much it. I'm gonna have this. And Camellia and Nguyen are, I think, in his room right now, so. Or not, they're right there. So,
It's the happy, engaged couple. Yeah, I got some.
You good?
I didn't try it yet. What the heck, low mic. Here, I'm gonna try my first bite. I'm gonna show you guys on camera, see.
Do you put ginger in it?
No.
You like ginger?
No. It's good. This is so much better than me going outside to waste money. It's pretty good. It's not spicy. It's sweet. And a little mild, but it's okay. It's pretty good.